Sarah Hayes here at Metroflex in Arlington, Texas. New IFBB Pro. It's surreal. Happened at the USA's in Las Vegas, July 31st. Didn't quite hit me until this past weekend at the Europa here in Dallas, Texas, as they introduced me as the new Texas IFBB Pro. And standing next to Betty Parisso and giving her award, as well as seeing the other professional female bodybuilders like Iris Kyle and Yaxini, was quite a surreal to think that I could stand on stage with them, hopefully in the upcoming future. Since the USA's, I've had some time as well as critiques from others as far as how to improve my body and my physique prior to making my pro debut, and the biggest one is my legs. They need to come in harder, drier, which I feel like if I would have had another week or two conditioning and dieting, it would have looked harder and better. For the USA's, however, I can make those changes if, again, prior to my pro debut. I plan to add some size to my quad sweep as well as my hamstring, make deeper lines, obviously that conditioning and just maturation, I believe, too. Time in the well, as they say, as well as I'd like to get my right side a little bit bigger. I'm a lefty, and so my right is a little bit hindered and smaller, but mostly is my legs. I was able to train with Branch Warren 2 weeks for the last two leg workouts prior to the USA's, which definitely helped, and it was quite intense and grueling. The most intense experience I've ever had in my life, let's say, to say the least, but it did help my legs. However, I'm not sure if they were able to recover after that workout, those two workouts, but again, it was a blessing to be able to work out with him and help my legs, so as well as my other training. I guess the big question is, when am I going to make my pro debut? And my plan is to apply to get accepted or invited to the Arnold. That would be a huge honor to be invited to the Arnold. So that's my plan. If that does not work for me, then I'll look further for other opportunities. But as of now, that's my plan. So I guess I have about 28 and a half weeks to go until the Arnold, if I get accepted. I'd like to thank my sponsorship company, Muscle Meds, Gerard Dente, for believing in me and sponsoring me. This past weekend, I worked at the Europa, and I was able to get the new product, Code Red, and what better way to start my workout here with muscular development than to take my Code Red. Had a great pump and awesome workout thanks to Code Red. So generally, when you see me in interviews here, I'm 2 weeks out from shows, and I'm usually on methyl burn. So since I'm in off-season now, I'll be using the Code Red for my workouts, which is a nitric oxide enhancer, and helps for a great pumps during a workout. So again, thank you to Muscle Meds and all of my family and friends for believing in me and helping me reach my goals.